Jeevitha, popularly known as Jeevitha Rajshekhar, is an Indian actress who has primarily worked in South film industry, featuring in predominantly Tamil and Telugu language movies of the Indian film industry. She was a prominent leading actress and was often cast as the second heroine during the 80s era. She also a director and producer now, after marriage to a co-star turned husband Rajshekhar in 1991.